the Federal College of Education, Obudu, which began on November 30, 1982, within the premises of another junior school known as Government Secondary School, Obudu, as her temporary site, with a proposal to have it sited permanently at Baby in Obanlikwo local government area of Cross River State. Dr. Joseph Wyers, then the Senate President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, is reputed, along with some others, as the facilitator of the school's inception at Obudu. Academic activities in the college began on January 10, 1983, with a staff strength of 6 and a student population of 140 under Mr. G.O. Tabulabi of blessed memory as the pioneer provost. On 12th February of 1983, the college was officially launched by the then Minister of Education, Dr. Sylvester Ugo, assisted by Senate President Dr. Joseph Wyers and Dr. E.J. Eswa, who then was the Commissioner for Education, Cross River State. At inception, the college was affiliated to the University of Calabar, but by 16th of March 1980, by Decree No. 4, the college, along with other sister federal colleges of education, was granted autonomy, and her first governing council was inaugurated on 31st August 1990. That council has been severally reorganized and reconstituted, that Chief Mrs. Grace I. Archibong, O.O.N., is currently the chairman of the college governing council. Dr. Joseph Efiam Edemun TB, JP, MNI, appointed provost in 2002, is the fourth substantial provost of the college, and the period documented here, 2003 to 2010, falls within his administration. His visionary leadership, married to the seasoned experiences and active support of members of the governing council, accounts for the monumental developments in the college so far. The synergy has lifted the college from grass to grace. The massive infrastructural developments has been outstanding and astonishing. The college has become the only federal college of education in Nigeria with an airstrip, in one of its campuses. And also one of the only two federal colleges of education in the country with two campuses, the regular campus the satellite campus. From the inception